Penguins. You're watching the KPHT Penguin News now with your host, Dia.
And Polly. Today is Tuesday, January 14th, 2020. It is our 81st day of school. There are now 99 days left to go.
The weather for today looks to be wet and cold with the possibility of snow showers.
Fourth graders who are signed up for after-school basketball, please report to the gym right after school.
Keep reading for Read to Feed and remember to go to the library in the mornings before school to turn in your cards and any food items you have.
Tomorrow there will be an assembly at the gym at 8:15 to honor the life of Martin Luther King Jr.
News Team 1, please report to Room 1 at 1:30 today.
There is a possibility of snow in the forecast. Remind your parents to check out the news before you head out in the morning.
Our Penguin Pride winners for the week are Beckett in Room 11 gets to have Ms. Swan's cheer on Wednesday. Nerf Basketball with Mr. Durfee was won by Dexter in Room 19, Franklin in Room 11, Danson in Room 8, and Jake in Room 1. Mr. Durfee will come get you when it's time to play.
Asher in Room 1 gets to have special teacher time with Miss Houston. Miss Houston will contact you and make plans.
Ryan in room 42 won class popcorn party for the class.
The Penguin Trophy will get to sit on Tyler R's desk in room 40. And the recess teacher for the week is Remy in room 14.
Finally, Sophia in room 6 gets to visit with Tulip and Miss Bargie. And Violet in room 11 gets to play games with Miss Kim in the library. Congratulations, Penguin Pride winners.
We'd like to wish Caden in room 22 and Shawnick in room 18 a very
happy birthday.
It's Teacher Tuesday for our Everybody Has a Story segment. Today we're going to hear from Miss Driver.
Hi, I'm Mrs. Driver. I teach fifth grade. You probably remember from Halloween me bringing in Betty, my horse. I've always liked horses. My dad likes to tell a story about when I was 3 years old. I came running in the house and grabbed the phone book, and I asked him, "How do you spell horse?" And he asked me why. I told him I was going to call horse and get one. And although I didn't get one when I was three, it took me 9 years, but I finally got my first horse when I was 12. Have a great day. Read lots.
Thank you so much for that fun story, Miss Driver. We're so glad you finally got a horse.
Penguins, on this day in history, in 1885, the clarinet was invented.
Let's all show our penguin pride by being safe, respectful, and responsible. This is Polly.
And Dia saying goodbye from the Penguin News Studio.
Have a terrific Tuesday.